Hey, so what's up guys, my name is Gattu and the birthday challenges are finally here. So in this video, I'll be helping you guys with all the challenges that are there in the birthday challenges. So yeah, I'll show you guys all the locations where the birthday cakes are and all the tips that you can follow to complete all your challenges to claim that free bag bling. So yeah, if you're new over here, make sure you click on that red button which says subscribe and turn on the notification bell, and also help us reach our like goal of 600 likes. And also, before we begin this video, we'll be doing a massive giveaway as soon as the gifting feature goes live in season 5. So we'll be gifting your favorite skins, which will be there in the item shop. It could be the Skull Trooper, it could be the Ghoul Trooper, it could be anything. So yeah, if you want to join our giveaways when the gifting feature goes live, make sure you comment down below your gamer tag, your console that you play with, like PC, PS4, Xbox, it could be anything. And also, comment down below your favorite skin that is in the game of Fortnite, and that's it. And yeah, we'll be selecting our winners from our website, which will randomly pick up a comment, so in that way, the judgment will be fair for everyone for the giveaways. So yeah, make sure you comment down below your gamer tag, your console, and your favorite skin in the game of Fortnite. And those are the three simple rules that you need to follow to join our giveaways. With that being said, let's jump right into the video. So our first challenge is gonna be playing matches, and you gotta play 14 of them. It's gonna be an easy one, and it's gonna give you like 5000 XP. So if you wanna complete this challenge, I'd say you guys, you know, focus on all the other challenges that will be there, like dealing damage to opponents and dancing in front of different birthday cakes. So I'd suggest you guys to do those first, cause playing 14 games, that's gonna be an easy one, and you can complete this challenge over time. So yeah, just make sure you don't go try hard mode, just complete all the other challenges, and then if the challenge is not complete, you can just go for solo games or maybe squad games or maybe even duo games to complete this challenge, and you guys will get 5000 XP, which will help you, you know, upgrade your battle pass levels, or maybe if you don't have a battle pass, it will help you, you know, upgrade your free tiers. So make sure you complete this challenge, because if you complete all these challenges, it's gonna give you a free bag bling. So make sure you complete all the three challenges that will be there in the birthday challenges. So moving on to our next challenge is actually gonna be dealing damage to opponents, and you gotta do 1000 damage, and if you complete this challenge, you are gonna get an emoticon which will have a birthday cake. So make sure you complete this challenge if you want to unlock the free bag bling that will be there in the challenges. So yeah, if you want to complete this challenge, just pick up an AR. It could be a burst, it could be a scar, it could be anything. Just pick up an AR and just try to deal as much damage as you can. Even if you're knocked out, just pull out your AR and, you know, just try to, you know, just headshot them. And if you eliminate like 10 guys, that's it. You only gotta deal like 1000 damage and you will get this emoticon, which will get you closer to the free bag bling. So yeah, coming on to our next challenge, which is actually gonna be a tough one, which is dancing in front of different birthday cakes, and you gotta dance in front of 10 of them, and you guys will get this spray paint, which has a picture of an ice cream sundae. So yeah, if you complete this challenge and all the other challenges, you guys will get the free bag bling. So yeah, if you're new over here, make sure you click on that red button which says subscribe and turn on the notification bell, and also help us reach our like goal of 600 likes, because we are gonna show you all the locations where the birthday cakes are gonna be. And also, the weekly challenges are gonna come out on Thursday, so we'll be making a video on that as well, showing you guys all the locations for the battle stars and as well as the secret battle stars. So make sure you subscribe and stay tuned in for that as well.
All right, wait, boy, you're done with the audio over, Mr. Gattu. Now this is your boy Tamasha Barra, who will be taking over the mic, and I'll be guiding you through like all the cake locations. Well, the first one is exactly at Pleasant Park. I mean, I was trying to find the cake, you know, for myself, but my teammates found it first, and I was the one who was following them. So this is just the four of us, and you're like, you know, trying to get all the cakes which is out there. So the most important thing that you should know, like, with the cakes, the small pastries, the small pieces of cake which is exactly laid outside the cake, would exactly give you 5 shields each. It's more like a mushroom, but it's there, you know, till the 13th of the next month, till the time the cake is there. So you need to make sure, if you're going there with your team, just split the cake in between, like, you know, the four of you, or if you guys are playing duos, like, split it between two of those people. Make sure you guys go there early, or if you guys want to, like, you know, go there late after a team fight, go there. If you're not so good with team fights, I would recommend you guys to just go there directly, you know, once you, like, you know, spawn and just go down as shown in this video. As shown in this video, now for this one exactly, we are heading towards Loot Lake. Now it's exactly near the waterfall, and as you can totally see that there is like another team coming, as I've said earlier in this video, that there will be many teams coming. So you need to make sure there are, you know, like those things available for you to dance, and make sure you guys, like, you know, have a weapon at least for one of the teammates out there, because in that way your teammate will be able to support you guys, you know, do your challenges. So this would be my tip for you guys so that you guys can complete it properly. Well, my friends, you know, they were finding it difficult, you know, once they got into team fights and then coming out of the map trying to dance at the cake. I mean, the most important thing, you're missing out on shields, you know, a bit of shield. I mean, you never know a single bullet, you know, if you never know a single bullet, you know, like here or there, like having like 25 shields or not, like they can, it can definitely change the game for you guys. So coming down over here, completing all the challenges would give you an amazing free bag bling. I mean, this is something that Fortnite is doing. So I mean, I really appreciate like what Fortnite is really doing right now, because like for players who can't afford like V-Bucks and players, you know, who can't really like, you know, put money in Fortnite, people with troubles, I mean, they can complete all these challenges. And for people who always dreamt about like having like cool skins, cosmetics in the game, now is the time that they can do it. Like if you are a person who's watching this video who has a battle pass, and also a person who doesn't have a battle pass, you guys can get the free back bling from completing these challenges. So there are a few more challenges. There will be like, you know, more videos which will be coming out in the future related to this, you know, topic. So make sure you guys subscribe to our channel by hitting that red notification. No, I mean that subscribe button and the notification bell, which is right next to it. Because if you click on the notification bell and select all notifications, you're going to get all the notifications from the channel so that you guys can, you know, complete all your challenges, weekly stuff, you know, hidden battle stars and everything in a very fast pace if you're subscribed to this channel. Now this location is exactly at Fail Field. Now this one is exactly next to the red barn, and it's very out there in the open. If you see the battle bus, the direction of the battle bus is towards it, and it's starting from a position, let's just consider lucky to risky. And you know, I wouldn't recommend you guys to directly go to that cake. I would recommend going to that big mansion or that red, you know, what do you call, barn, getting some weapons for yourself, and then going over there. Now, like, there are like different locations that I have shown you guys in the map, and if you can exactly see in the top right side, you can easily follow through me, you know, like, you know, following me like through the map, it will help you like easily rotate between the map to easily win a game, and as well as completing your challenges side by side. Now there are different locations. In this video we have shown you locations such as, you know, all the locations, which is risky, lonely, retail, paradise, flush, then there's greasy. There are like tons of locations that we have shown. There's loot. I mean, I can't even remember, like, I have shown each and every location for you guys to complete. For people who doesn't have a battle pass, you guys can do this as well. I mean, if you, one more thing, if you guys are not like able to see the challenges, the birthday celebration challenges, Fortnite just tweeted out that they're gonna fix that in the next 12 hours. So in the next 12 hours, people without, you know, these challenges, with these, without these birthday challenges, you guys would be able to complete all your challenges. How cool is that, guys? Like, this is available for every single one of you out there. So having an amazing birthday bag bling, this is like an amazing thing that Fortnite is doing for their 1 year anniversary. I mean, that's the least that they can do. Like, all the players, they make up this game. I mean, it's a very beautiful game, and you guys are enjoy this game. I enjoy this game as well. I mean, this is something amazing that Fortnite is doing for us. I mean, just hit that like button if you guys agree that this birthday bling is an amazing thing that Fortnite is giving out to all the people. And we expect that there is going to be like way more, you know, cosmetics, skins that Fortnite gives to us. Well, these are the locations that you need to come down. Again, I'm gonna give you the same tip again, so that you get that in your mind and you're able to complete your challenges in a very fast way. The first one being, if you're finding it difficult to do it in solos, just get down with your friends in a game of duos or squads. People, like, just do it in turns. I would recommend that. Like, get down in these positions, grab some weapon, come down to the spot, just dance, you know, take the shields, you know, like whatever you guys can, and then get in the game of Fortnite. The, well, a few places that you can easily rotate is from retail to lonely, from lonely to risky. And if you guys are still lucky, you guys can, you know, still rotate towards lazy links, where there's like another birthday cake, which is mentioned here in the video. You can exactly follow through the numbers, which is birthday cake 1, 2, 3, 4 till 10. We have shown you all the tail locations. Do recommend this to your friends. So, because here's the thing, guys, here's the deal. If you share this with your friend, the person that you play with, that friend would also know the location. If you share it with like two more friends, you guys can do it in a squad. It will be much more helpful, because if you, the four of you guys know the exact location, you guys would know exactly what to do in that situation. That's it. Well, I guess Mr. Gutu is gone, and he'll be back in the next video. So till then, guys, bye, guys, and enjoy Fortnite, and hope you get your next victory royale.